Let me just give you an example of what seventh graders do at my school and what we do around the halls.